he's on the move, and he's on the move.
The times are gone that he once knew, the endless woods and the sky so blue, the trails no man had trod before, the wilderness at the cabin door, the urge to know where the rivers flow, the freedom to up and pack and go. Lucky for us, a few men yet remember the saga of Andy Burnett.
Andy's on the move, and he won't rest. Andy Burnett, he's a traveling west.
Andy's on the move, and he won't rest. Andy Burnett, he's a traveling west.
Andy's on the move, and he's on the move. Andy's on the move, and he's on the move.
He made no fuss, and he meant no harm. But no Burnett could abide a farm. Unless the land was his alone, he'd rather be just a rolling stone. So he set out for St. Louis town, the river to ride the long way down, hoping to find along the way a place he could settle in where he could stay.
Andy on the move, Andy won't rest. Andy Burnett, he's a-traveling west.
Andy's on the move, Andy won't rest. Andy Burnett, he's a-traveling west.
He won some friends and made his place with fighting men of a mighty race. They took him in to teach him more of mountain life and mountain lore.
The laws of trails and trapping streams, that danger is not what danger seems. Lessons to learn and not forget, all a part of the saga of Andy Burnett.
Andy's on the move, Andy won't rest. Andy Burnett, he's a-traveling west.
And he's on the move, and he won't rest.
Andy Burnett, he's a-traveling west.